so passive aggressive. Y'all gonna pass that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. How did I? You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know, it's hard to swallow. Scream loud enough, no one's around you, no. Heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having, I'm still so proud of you, don't turn your back on me, we'll find our balance.
And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Sally. Perfect tackle. Drogba. And he read it well. Papadopoulos. Black. No foul play, says the referee. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Cannon, can they get in behind them? Cleared away. Well, a tackle like that in the initial phase of the game, attracting the interest of the referee. Thumped clear. Davis. Van Dijk. Lee. Best. Now, let's see what they can do here. A good and fair challenge. Black. Drogba. Papadopoulos. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Oh, good use of the ball. Good idea, that particular... Can they forge ahead? Still could be dangerous. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Best. Lovely ball over the top. Fractionally offside. Arthur. Bring it back. Fernandez. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. No space for them here. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. They could nudge in front. What's an important piece of defending. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Papadopoulos. Sally. Salah. And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Intercepting it intelligently. Effective looking pass. And clears the danger. Getting forward, and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Black. It is to be a throw-in. Did well to win the ball back. Fernandez. And the ball's gone.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
The outcome is a goal kick here. There to take it away. Best. He might be able to profit from the wide position, giving the ball away. Can he finish? What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. 1-0 then. Kaffer. Davis. Promising attack, this. Papadopoulos. One additional minute. He succeeds in clearing it. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Drogba. Time. Black. Salah. Melo. Shay. Best. Yang. An alert intervention. It might be on for them. Papadopoulos. Can he finish? Terrific block there. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Papadopoulos. Arthur. It's a perfect challenge. Well, he likes to run at them. He could pick out a teammate. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Black. Might be able to set up the chance. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Black. Drogba. Papadopoulos. A really vital interception. Canon. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Not a great pass. Oh, in with a chance! And up for grabs off the keeper. Cuts it back. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, that save by the goalkeeper just could have kept his team in this game. Brilliant.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And he read it well. Callon. Drogba. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, they have it again. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Sally. The attack carried an initial... Oh, big opportunity! Good defending to prevent the chance.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
And teammates to play it to. Well, that is how to play advantage. And a goal kick given. Throw-ins given. Not the pass he had in mind. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Couldn't hang on to it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. That's how to dispossess your opponent. The press was on and it worked. Now can they make something happen? And a strong tackle. Did well to win the ball back. Mello. Davis. Was spot on with that challenge. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Good visualisation and execution. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? He's driven in the corner. And they deal with the threat this time. The final whistle then. They arrive today with grand designs of being promoted, but it's not going to happen.